Did you hear the big story today? Everybody around the world is talking about it.
I'm talking about the world, okay?
Oh, so sorry.
Yeah.
I'm going to have you jump in.
Floyd Mayweather, Conor McGregor. Have you heard about
boxing
that?
Boxing match.
Look here, man. Look here. Let me tell you something. If they ain't doing MMA, what's the guy's name?
Conor McGregor.
He ain't got a fucking chance.
it's over.
Not boxing.
If they ain't boxing, he ain't got a chance.
Okay, if Floyd comes back and fights Danny Garcia, what do you think?
I mean, the same thing.
Not a chance?
What would make you think Garcia got a chance?
He's undefeated.
Yeah, sure, he's undefeated. he ain't undefeated like Floyd's undefeated. He ain't like that.
Okay, Floyd.
And he ain't whooped the people that Floyd didn't whoop either.
Last one. Floyd and Adrien Broner, if they fight.
Hey, man, look at them. That's the biggest mismatch in the world.
Yeah.
Biggest? Why?
Huh?
Why?
Why? Let me tell you something. You say why? Adrien Broner is some, you know what?
But you know what?
I ain't got to say it. You know what I'm talking about.
Adrien Broner tried to match Floyd's style. He can't. He's not Floyd. And he'll never.
Why the man? Why? He's supposed to be a player hater now. You going to tell me that?
Oh, okay.
That man don't want to have nothing to do with Floyd. Floyd beat the guy that twice the man that beat him. And knocked him down, did everything else to him.
Gotta give me info so I can send some of those dry shirts for you.
I appreciate it. Where's the president of Canada, the prime minister?
He's every time he comes into my gym, he trains with me.
You gotta send me some videos. You gotta send me some.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I got some.
All right, I'll give you my number. Just please don't give it out. Hold on, turn off the camera. All right, there you have it. Big Floyd. EsNewsReporting.com and Money Stack Back reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.